verse 7. The book of Revelation portrays heaven as a place of ceaseless praise, with songs of adoration to God and the Lamb resounding from all. Revelation 4, verse 9. Because God made humans in his image, we share love and appreciation for music with all his created beings. In fact, music can touch and move us with a power that goes beyond words or most other types of communication. At its purest and best, music lifts our beings into the very presence of God, where angels and fallen beings worship him in song. As a way of appreciating music, we'll be witnessing the piano students as they play their piece one by one. Let us praise God for the talents he has given to each one of us. With a thank you for their due, let us all welcome.